Hi, my name is Wei Hua, and you can call me Sarah. I'm really, really glad to be here and introduce myself to you guys. So right now, I'm a postgraduate student in Cardiff University and studying international journalism. To be a broadcast journalist or a bilingual TV presenter has always been my dream. And here are some examples of what I've been doing.
观众朋友，你们好，感谢您守候在电视机前，准时收看下沙资讯。我是主持人魏华。
CN News with Sarah Wei. If you want to take a student loan to help pay for college, you are going to have to pay the money you borrow plus the interest.
Apart from being an anchor, I was also hosting a tourism program in Hangzhou local TV station.
Hello, 大家好，欢迎收看本期的城市旅游报道，我是魏华。
Hey, 大家好，今天的自由之旅啊，你有没有闻到这个青草的香味？看到我身后这个马了没有？今天我来这边不仅仅是看马，还要找一位人，就是我们的都市牧马人马经理。你好。
我自己竟然也醉了。
脏脏，这就是我新年的新发型了。那刚才设计师也是特别跟我讲，今天特别流行这个中分，然后一个空气的这个卷的卷度是。
ありがとうございました。初次见面，请多多关照。
这是很多日本人打招呼的时候经常会用到的这句话。
此菜一上啊，所有的人都称绝，说好。那这道鸭血粉丝汤呢，在民间就流传开来了。
细心服务，让宾客体会到家居用餐的温情。
是马年，在场的很多同学可能都是属马的。我在这里祝大家一马当先，万马奔腾，龙马精神。大家晚上好，我是来自卡迪夫大学的，有请孙泽正、席小宁。
That's enough for me, and thank you for watching. You can find me on 新浪微博 or Facebook. See you next time. 再见。